Yes, we do fancy the chances of doing well and winning it because of the experience of Nedbank Cup. Now we are aware that anything is possible. If you really work hard at it and you concentrate, you focus and you dig really deep, you can be able to change whatsoever situation that you find yourself in. Yes, it's not going to be easy. You play in Kaizer Chiefs, and the same Kaizer Chiefs that we beat in the semi-final in Durban, we know exactly what happened there. And I'm definitely sure they'll want to avenge that. And, as it per norm, Kaizer Chiefs is a big team. They want to win trophies, and it hasn't been happening for them in previous seasons, in a couple of seasons now. They'll come back very hard, and they'll want to please their supporters. And again, they've made good signings. They brought in a new coach. Maybe the way of doing things might change, but we'll see. But I think from our side also, we prepared and we've tasted that. And now with Nedbank, we want it to even feel even much more excitement and bring that happiness to our fans and to our people in Free State.